Okay, guys. So, she came with this little elf. No, she didn't come with this. Somebody got it from me for Christmas. I got this little shirt. With these little boots. These are little moccasins. Moccasins, whatever you want to call them. And then, finished product. She came with like a
big.
She came with these like pants. And when you get her, these are her pajamas. When you get her, usually these are pajamas. So these are pajamas. And yeah, so.
No, that's a big fucking thing.
And they came with these pants. So she has a phone to call on her boyfriend. And then she has a little bottle that you'll see in the corner. And I show you, like, I'll take all the stuffed animals off. Yeah, I'll take the stuffed animals off. Because I do. It's the stuffed animals. She takes all her stuffed animals off. Not off, like, she has one stuffed animal that goes beside her. So that's her little cute outfit. Now get onto that little area. I'm gonna be changing her to that outfit. So no, not changing her. No, I'm gonna change her. I'm gonna come back tomorrow and do it. Since it's already daytime. So here she is. She has short hair. I have kind of short hair, but it's long hair now. So, yeah. Sorry if my hair's a little bit messy. Here, let me take this down. Okay. This is her hair, and she has this pajamas that come with her when you get them. She's American Girl, sorry, I forgot that. This comes with it. It even has like the logo on the shirt, all the shirts. It's American Girl, it has the logo. So, her name is Clara, and here, mommy. I'm gonna put her hair up to this. Her hair. Her face. And I want you guys to see my cute, beautiful girl of her. So I'm gonna tell you the eye color. I had to look at the eye color. For that, for that. I'm gonna do this thing. These are like the my light doll. I think this might be my light doll. Yes, this is my like stuff. She doesn't have freckles or anything. She's the same. I can even feed her. Not feed her real. Like, I can feed her. Like, her mouth does open a little bit, but you can stick this little bottle into her mouth. Sorry, the bottle's all chewed up. Because my dog keeps getting a hold of it. Because sometimes he even gets hold of it. He always sneaks in and takes the blanket off, sneaks in his nose, and goes to the corner and does it. And, yeah, now let's get on to the bed. So I'm gonna be propping you guys. So you guys can actually see her bed. So here's a pillow, and here, I'll show you. So there is a little pillow, there's a little pillow and there's a blanket, like right here, blanket. And then of course you have all of your accessories. Like on the side of the bunny, on the side here, and like there, and such as you have anything. So let's get started. So in the mornings when I get up, usually sometimes I don't, I just let her sleep in. Whatever. So I put her like in the corner. I wake her up, I get her changed, and I get her changed and pack her clothes. And basically that's it. Yeah. And now she has this little plate. I have to show you all. I have to first of all do all of it. So she has this little unicorn. That usually is where she's sitting in the corner. Usually. Sometimes she brings it out. I bring it out for her. And sit in next to her because there's some special surprise. There's a special, and I sit her all the way down in the, like, the ground to the floor. The box. The end of the box. This is made out of a box. Oops. I think my little baby's crying. Oh, they're crying. I have a little monitor. It's made out of cardboard. My little kids. I have another kid. And I'll make a video of that. So, and then I put this right here near her stuff. And then I put her little kitty. This is real. This is not real. It's just a stuffed animal. It's her real kid. It's her kitty. Next to her, and she has a little doggy that came with when my life marathon rode on. That's a Walmart brand, and I put her right here and put her legs, and then this little cute 15 one. I put next to like near this the Hopkins cupcake community. And then she is Chase, and it's a zipper. She has a little shopkins in it. Two little shopkins. No, I never let her use any of them. They're my shopkins. But let's see if I can clean first. And then, oops, we got Chase can't go over. Chase usually stays out. But I usually come on. So here's her bed. Here's the final book. That's not the one. So we have her little captain Chase and her little bear. So that's that side. We have her cat, her dog, her unicorn, and her blanket, her bottle and her fan, and then her blanket and her pillow. And then she has this little cute thing. It's going right next to her. Right next to her. Like, that's the final part. That's the final part. That's her final part. That's all of her stuffed animals. Here's her Care Bear, her Chase, her Sapkin, Cupcake, and her bear. And we have... You can see the cat. You have her doggy, and show you. She has a little unicorn. Sorry. And then she has a little cat. Right there. And bye. Love you. And she's in the room. She's in the room. Bye. Love you. See you tomorrow.